This is a German wall made out of bricks and plaster.
And look at how thick it is. 10 inches thick.
This is an American wall. It's made out of paper and air. And our exterior walls are made out of the same stuff.
Just a little.
Technically should say Arizona.